In September this year, the Cabinet decided to postpone the census, which was originally planned for August 2023. This was later pushed to 10th May of next year. Speaking during the launch of the Africa Statistics Week today at the Statistics House in Kampala, the Executive Director of the Uganda Bureau of Statistics, Dr. Chris Muchiza, said that they are in high gear of conducting the country's national population and housing census, and they expect the President officially launch its activities towards the end of this month.
Of census. And the official launch will take place on 30th of November 2023. By His Excellency the President of Uganda at Kororo Independence Grounds. So, we have now started slowly and we shall ramp up to the end of the month. And then from that time, it will unveil the activities that we are going to do on the countdown to the census night.
A decision has also been taken to declare the census day a public holiday so that the citizens can fully participate.
And regardless of your nationality, it will be counted. On Friday, 10th, Friday will be, 10th will be Friday. That will be the first day of enumeration and it will be a public holiday. The reason why we have made it a public holiday is one, that people, we want to count as many people as possible where they stayed.
Muchiza has further elaborated the modalities that will be followed during the counting of people.
So, those who have stayed in Uganda in the night of 9th, 10th will be counted, whether you are Ugandan or non-Ugandan.
At the moment, the government has embarked on the training of over 1,000 enumerators who will help in the census exercise. This census will also be the first of its kind as it will be digital in nature, and the government has confirmed that the procurement process of the required tablets that will be used during the exercise is ongoing. Census data provides crucial information on age and sex distribution, household composition and size. This data plays a vital role in planning and decision-making for social and economic development. Uganda's last national housing census was conducted in 2014 and estimated the country's population at 45 million. Report compiled by Jaliet Namwaya for the news.